company, my name is Mark, and welcome to my episode. Today we'll be playing Skyrim. Got a log, got here. Ooh, a horse.
So you know, it's not a weird looking thing, it's a horse. And the person that's recording is Maura Hughes, so yeah. We live in the both same household, brother and sister.
Yeah, I'll leave a link in the description for Jacksepticeye. No, not Jack. Not Jacksepticeye. I'm a Primordial Gamer and Mr. Potato. I'm gonna leave a link in the description for both of those. Those two are my subscribers. So, what will we be doing here today? Shoot to kill. I see. Been a while since I've bound it to this.
Here to teach you a lesson. This will teach you not to take things that don't belong to you.
Come on, boy! I'll take that, take the gold, take the arm, take the hood, take the axe, leave the steel sword. Oh, no, no. Take the gold. That helmet looks nice, I can sell it. Ooh, the wavering axe. Church giant. Ooh, the mace. Ooh, the iron helmet. Too bad, I already have awesome stuff on. So does she. She has almost all my stuff. Bah! Oh crap! Oh crap!
I've got your back. Let's get going then.
It's been a while since I played this. I think I maxed out my skills. Yeah, I maxed out all of them. Yeah, I maxed them all out. Huh, dead cone rock. Skyhaven Temple. Why do I keep hitting her?
Parkour and you fail.
Real life parkour. I don't know if you just saw that, but I just did.
Jump. Why is the jump?
I like some tea. I'm gonna be right back, guys.
Peace. I'm gonna be right back.
I ain't got no gold. Lady can't go.
Prepare to die.
Oh my god.
So sorry. My arm got tired there for a second. Oops. Hello everybody, this is Maura Marcus. And today we're going to be playing Skyrim.
Yeah, Maura, you realize it's going to be combined episodes.
Did not know that.
Look at this awesome blade.
Is that in the other hand?
Oh, that's a shadow blade.
Ooh, pretty. Hello, everybody. This is Maura Marcus. And today we're going to be playing Skyrim.
Yeah, Maura, you realize it's going to be combined episodes.
Did not know that.
Look at this awesome blade.
the fuck is that in the other hand?
Oh, that's a shadow blade.
Ooh, pretty.
I just fucking lost the crab. I just murdered the crab. Ooh, awful.
She's trying so hard, but she can't fight.
I know how to hack the game. I know how to hack the game.
Oh my god, still a broom? Are you an idiot or something? What are you gonna do with it? Sleep, 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 sleep. You're like, stop having me. Okay, guys, we are 4 minutes in!
Shut up.
You 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 shut up.
You.
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 You. That's one way I had to play a game. I'm gonna see if he has any gold. Wait, did I run his ass over? There you go. Potion, potion, iron ore, iron dagger, ooh, helmet again. Apple, you are way the fuck off.
So are you.
I'm only level 6 in this game, and you're level 300 because you use the cheats.
Shut up.
I'm serious. I can buy my own stuff. I'm doing just great on my own. I'm gonna become a werewolf. But you can't become a werewolf.
May love survive. I hope that's true. That damn good man. But he hasn't returned yet. So I'll make you wait for his account. For now, speak of Gamma. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of hope. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as in the criminal past, they even attack. And you fight for me with honor and integrity. For war for me is our ranks. And what would you have me do?
Not with us. He's against us.
He knows that. They all know that. You think I'd even send Balgrath a stronger message?
If my message would mean something is full of truth, who hell with the hell? Balgrath told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely would. Yeah, but first, tell me, why is an elf want to fight the sky then?
Anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, I'd like to work with. All right. But before I can put it to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you, the kind men use to measure themselves. I'm sending you to certain stone island. If you so, it's where men have tested and measured for ages. It's a strange. You kill a nice way out there, and I have all the proof I need about you. Only the ones I'm not sure about. This will prove your abilities, but more importantly, we'll see about that.
Taking your sense.
What? We've got nothing to talk about until you come back from Serpentstone Isle. So we're ready to start this war in earnest then.
So,
what? I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torrid.
Torrid was merely a message to the other Yards. Whoever we replace them with will need support from our power.
I just turned another video. I'm sorry. Oh my god.
Okay, that's all I have for you guys today, so we're running out of time here. We'll go ahead and save.
Windham.
I'm gonna go ahead and exit. See you guys tomorrow!
Night. Bye.